Hey guys, welcome back to our TV Gamer 4 video. Today I'm playing Roblox, and one of my fans requested I should play Roblox High School. Yeah, very fun game. Here it is, Roblox High School. And it's basically a roleplay game where you're supposed to have a bunch of your plays. It's a really cool high school. I'm going to give you guys a tour. There's a really awesome place where you're allowed to have parties. Yep. And yeah, it gives you two items. I've played this game before. And the two things it gives you, fishing rod and skate. And you can go because you have to skate for money. And we can put oh my gosh, we're the principal. I wonder how you like make announcements, because you can make announcements if you're a principal. Yep, I'm the principal. Oh my gosh. How do you? I'm trying to think. How do you Well, I wonder how you do announcements. But we have some cool stuff in our inventory we'd like to show you. We have a wonderful pet doge. We also have some gear. We have red glider. Blocks and clone. We already have a skateboard. Gravity coil, speed coil, spray potion. Oh my gosh, I just realized school's over. So I'm the principal. Oh my gosh. Yep, and we're on a bus. You know what, guys? Let's give you a tour. Oh dear. Around the school. First, I'll give you a tour around the map. Wait, did we just change our team? Okay, we're still principal. I thought we changed our team. So this is what's your downstairs here. This is Brian, secretary, main office, uniforms, nurse's office, detention, which I'm allowed to put people in. English, math, teacher's lounge, cafeteria, the gymnasium, a basketball. And a little Robloxing clone is just gonna sit there. I usually follow you. Auditorium. Oh, we got a hang glider. I know you should use this outside, but there's a lot of room in here. Now let's go to the upstairs. Let's get ahead of myself. So yeah, my friend didn't know what this game was, so I thought I'd give him a tour. No, sorry, not our escape. We're gonna put this one anyway. No, we should take this. We should confiscate. That would be a skateboard. Oh, come on. Oh my gosh, it's seriously, how do you ride a skateboard? It went me for a second. Oh my gosh, it's going in the main office. Anyway. Let's find out how to make an announcement. I think that's Hey guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. We're going to find out how to make an announcement. So, dear principal, I've seen other principals make an announcement. What if we put this mic? Someone coming in here. I wonder how you put people. Bobo chat. Yeah, we can't make an announcement. No one's attention. I really want to know how you make announcements and put people in detention. But let's go to that special place, Club Red. Yep, it's a very special place. But first, we're going to check out the pool. There's a pool. I know, you could even go into school room. So I'm the principal, I can't get in trouble. How good is that? Inspection. Okay, we're gonna dive into the pool. 3, 2, 1. Perfect dive. It's a beach ball. Oh my gosh, that beach ball is crazy. Oh my gosh, this is so much fun. We can swim really fast at all. There's a soccer field. Sunwalks Cafe. And gear. What do I even want anyway? Let's get quick. What's the other much money we have? We probably have a lot of money going on. Probably. There's one of the inventory. Name coverage, really? Where does it sit? How do I get? Oh, here we go. 200. Damn, I can't buy it. So sorry. You can't. How do you get detention? They asking me that? Because I'm the principal, I can't. If I just find out, I can put people in detention. Yep, I'm being bad. Yep, I'm so good.